Oh my god, man. We are just live again. I was just listening to my music, man. How are you guys doing, man? How is your day? How is your day? Again. Welcome back to the stream, guys. Again, how is your day? We are so close to actually 80 followers on Twitch, man. I'm so fucking excited, man. We are doing so good, man. We're doing good on TikTok. We're doing good on YouTube. We're doing good on, oh my god, man, every platform. I'm so happy that people are actually enjoying the stuff I am doing for you guys, you know? It takes a lot of time, and sometimes it needs to be said, you know, that I really appreciate it, and I constantly appreciate it. Definitely, you know? I fucking love you guys. That's why I do it. That's why I keep doing it every single day if I can, right? So that's why. So, what are we going to do? Yesterday we had a great time with some Rage 2. And right now, we are going further with some Rage 2 again. Because I promised a new follower, a new family member, that we actually going to do more driving in this game. So that's what we're going to do now. So, yeah. I'm going to check the stream info for a little bit again, as usual. Put it on like that. That's actually good. We could close this one. Can we close this one? Yeah, we can close this one. That's good. And yeah, that's the thing we need to do. And now the only thing we need to do is hit up that beautiful game and make some progress again. And now especially, of course, with the car segment of this game. Because we need to upgrade this beautiful Phoenix as well. So that is what we're gonna do, of course. But, like, I see already a convoy right over there. And we're gonna fucking hit it, right? Let's go. Oh, thanks for the 100 bits, Rose! Thank you so much for the 100 bits, girl. Thank you so much. How are you doing, my girl? How are you doing? How is your day? And now you see it actually works, right, Rose?
Destination
reached. Oh, shit. Let's get those fuckers. Oh, I have way less ammo. And it's awesome. Good, Rose. Good. Thank you so much for the 100 bits, Rose. You are amazing. You are amazing, Rose. Let's get that guy.
It's going to take something real special to penetrate those energy shields.
How do I change the gun? Look at that. Keep it up. I am keeping it up for you, girl. As long as you support and stay with the stream, I'm keeping it up, definitely. That's one.
Energy shields detected. Try alternative one.
Well, let me try and get that fucker.
It's going to take something real special to penetrate those energy shields. And they're wide open. Take the shot.
Shit! Come on, shoot it. I just got 500 bullets left, man.
30% integrity.
Come on, open it up, man. Open it up. There you go. We fucking got it, man. Ooh, we actually unlocked a motorcycle. That is actually amazing. Wow. We luckily made it. We luckily made it. We luckily made it. But now we need to go back. We actually need to go back to get some more, how you call that? Some more ammo, you know? Oh, we could fast travel to there. We're gonna do that. We're gonna fucking fast travel towards it. It's much better that we have much more, how are you feeling now? I'm feeling good. I'm feeling hyped because I'm playing again, right? And I still got a little bit of pain in my throat, but for now I'm feeling good, you know. I went to the gym today again. It was great fun with Fuzzy Fuzz. We were together in the gym. It was an amazing time again. But I see that my body is actually, I don't know what the booster vaccine did to my body, but for some reason it's quite hard to actually lift the normal weight that I usually do, right? What is it, a sore throat? Not a sore throat, more like a dry throat. Like, constantly dry, you know? It's quite annoying. A dry throat. Oh, let's get the other one. We're gonna road rage today, man. Like, for some reason, if I keep drinking water, it still stays dry, you know? But I already did the tests. It's not Corona. It's nothing else. Hyped up, unlike yesterday's. Well, yesterday I was hyped too, right? But I was tired from work. Going to the gym give me some good vibes, you know. And actually, it's quite weird that I feel hyped because I only drink one coffee today. Just one. Normally I drink two.
Energy shields detected. Try alternative weapon.
We're gonna make mayhem, man. We're gonna make mayhem, wait. We're gonna make fucking mayhem, look at this. Look at this, look at this, look at this. Wait, wait. We're gonna boost shit out of there. And shoot the fuckers.
We're here, sport. Ammunition low. Ammunition depleted.
Shit, shit, shit. I thought that needed to hit really bad, but I guess not.
Energy shields detected. Try alternative weapon.
I'm gonna get that fucker. Do you want to hear what's the good news? Tell me, Rose, what is the good news? I love good news in my streams. I love it. What is it, girl?
Weak spot exposed.
Weak spot is exposed. Oh, shit! No, no! We had the weak spot. Congratulations, Rose. You survived Corona. Good job. Good job. I knew your fucking body could do that. I knew it. And you can see your Lorshin as well again, right? Come on. Give me the... Now I need to open the other one. Get it. Come on. Open it up. We fucking got one again, man. Let's go. 15 fucking auto parts. That's amazing. She's gonna stay with my mom in the meantime. She's still going in and out. Okay. Great job to hear that. Great job, man. All the positivity today. It's already good in my opinion. Oh my god, man. Some great news today. Some great news.
Engaged.
Manual repairs needed. Work hard, play hard. That's what I said this morning, right, Rose? Work hard, play hard.
Initiate manual repairs.
And sleep hard. It's the first time in a long time that I could actually could sleep out again. Until like 11 o'clock. I was just sleeping till 11 o'clock in the morning. So that's fucking amazing, right? Yeah, for me it is luxury as well, but I had a free day, so, and I went to the gym like 1 o'clock, so it was going good, right? I just had my relaxation. Tomorrow I have a short day of work, so I can clean my house and then I can stream again. And then Saturday I have a long day again. But then I'm not gonna stream. Well, or maybe I do, I don't know yet. We're gonna see it.
Systems regenerating. Partial integrity restored. Systems regenerating. I'm back, Walker, and feeling good.
There you go, Phoenix. We survived ya. Okay, let's see. What is the next one? We can get that, bitch. We need to get out of this canyon over here. And do you see that, by the way, Rose? We are almost at 80 followers. Yesterday it was 77, and now it's almost 80. We're going so fast towards 100 followers. That's crazy. That keeps me motivated, right? Wait, those are mine. Yeah, that's awesome, right? Get that sentry bot for a second. We can get that sentry bot that way. Man, that doesn't fucking hit me. Yeah. It's all about dedication, Rose. It's all about dedication, right? Like, don't give up, you know, even when it's bad or when you feel fucked up, or just go further, even when you don't want to sometimes. Wait, let me check. Where's that last one? Who the fuck was doing that? Wait, was that the convoy? No, that was not the convoy. I bet it must be somewhere over here. Can't find the container. That's some weird ass shit. Oh well. Let's go further. I want to get that convoy, man. I want to see the big explosions today. We could already upgrade our vehicle, by the way. Let's do that. Reinforced casters, that's always good. They keep getting better, yeah, eventually. Defense, my man! How are you doing, bro? Welcome back to stream, man. Welcome back, my brother. Good as always. Good to hear, man. Man, we fucking killed the gym today, right, bro? As always, yeah, we hit that chest so hard, bro. Oh my god, man. Fuzzy boy, yeah. Fuzzy is my best friend, bros. Detected.
Try alternative weapon. Weak spot exposed.
Wait, weak spot is exposed? Fuck, wait, wait. Come on. How about the beard? The beard looks good on Fuzz, man. The beard looks actually really good at Fuzz. He needs to grow it a little bit more, but he will get it eventually. Come on, get. Oh, fuck, he's getting inside again. No, 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 no.
Integrity.
Come on, open it up, bro. Open it up. There you go. So you're gonna hit me now. The bait is really good at him. I'm sorry, Rose. I'm sorry. One second. One second. I tried to kill that. Look at an explosion. There you go. Pow. Fuck yeah. We got another one. Post your check. There you go. I'm sitting good, though, right? Wait. Thanks for the smack that alert, Rose. You're doing good today, giving me some bits and stuff. Woo. Crazy, crazy. Okay. So. We got a lot of stuff to get, man. Let's see. I want to get those 20 millimeter cannons. Unlock that shit. Ejector seat? We even got an ejector seat. Wow. Okay. Doesn't the sound alert work, Fuzz? Again? Can you try another one, Fuzz? Let me check the sound alert dashboard. I'll refresh the browser. You can try it again, bro. Okay, so. Oh, that was a sandworm. We're not gonna fucking do that one. Well, we actually needed to kill somebody over here. Yeah, you did, bro. I refreshed the page. You can try it again if you want, man. I'm sorry, I can't do anything about that.
Another authority sensor.
Out of stock? Are you fucking serious? That's actually fucked up, bro. Oh! Rose!
Alorshin gave a piece of a Schmellow Cookie 3.
You are a fucking legend. You are a legend. You are a legend, Rose! Thank you so much for that. Man, I fucking love it. My day is actually amazing right now. Oh my god. Man, that was fucking amazing, man.
Destination reached.
Oh, oh shit, I purchased more bits, I did. Yeah.
Like.
Wait, Rose.
Systems fully restored.
I'm gonna tell you something, Rose, before I go further. As you can see, that was only for 3 bits, right? Normally, I would not think that people were actually giving me 100 bits or more, right? So, if people. I still need to fix that you will get the same alert as you just get now for 1 to 5 bits. You will get the alert that you're a legend, right? I still need to change that. I did not change that. I did not have time for that. But I need to check that out. Wait, I need to put it on my sticky note. On my sticky note. 1 second. Yeah, yeah, it is actually amazing. Like, this is the way that you actually can support the stream, right? And that's fucking amazing, in my opinion. But let me do something for 1 second. Promote yourself, done. Put it on Discord. I know what to do. Okay, so as long as you, for example, give me like 0 to 1 to 5 bits, then you will get that message. Like the cookies. Oh no, that's the worm, right? We're not gonna do that worm. The worm. Fuzz, are you still here, brother? Can you try to do a sound alert again? Some good stuff over here going on. Well, I thought it was a Christian nest, but it looks like some kind of other nest. There you go, I'm fast as fuck boy for 0 bits. Now it works again, fellas. Thank you so much, man. Thanks for testing it out, bro. And yeah, we are fast as fuck boy. We are, bro. Wait, can we get in there? We can't. Why can't we not get in there, guys? Why can't we not get in there? Let's go, man. See, I just need to refresh the browser page, bro. Now it works again. Sometimes the sound alerts are actually a little bit fucked up. Fuzz, do you actually know what you're already gonna play today, man? Because you've platinum Ghost Recon yesterday. We gotta see it. Bro, I have to say, I'm pretty tired. You're pretty tired? Well, you know, just relax and look at this gameplay then, man. Just relax. You need your rest, right? Definitely. You don't know yet? What the fuck is that? You got a fucking armor on? Okay, actually.
still got the fucking armor on, okay.
There's another trophy, guys! Oh my god, man! The bigger they are, the harder they fall, right? Miki, how are you doing, girl? How's your day? Man, long time no see, Miki. How are you? How are you today, Meek? Man, I really need to grab some water or something. Oh my god.
Oh, we're already done here.
Blah.
Oh, we got everything already.
I'm doing well. Good to hear that, Meek. Good to hear that, Meek. Definitely, girl. How about me? I'm doing good. Well, I was not good for a couple of days, you know, because of the booster vaccination. But after that, it was good. Yeah, I'm doing good now. Only got a dry throat. But went to the gym today again, so that's good. Yeah. How's Plasma, by the way, Meek? Haven't seen that guy for a while. Oh, wait. Whoa. I already got this, right? Oh, I don't. Okay, Rose, you take care, girl. You take care. He's doing okay. Good to hear that. I'm so happy that you guys are already together again, man. Fucking love it. Wait, isn't it on top of that building? Is this? Is it? It's on top of that building. Shit. He started sports on Monday. Oh, really? He's going to the gym nowadays? He's always in pain. Man, if he needs any tips or something like that to actually grow some muscle, you know, I got some tips for him. He just need to hit me up on Discord. You can ask him, Fuzzy, how I train. I train really hard, but good. You know, we're doing the progress between, if you see me, like, the progress of, if you see me, like, 5 months ago is insanely crazy. Eventually, one tip I'm gonna give you, Miki, for his training exercises. His coach are veterans to train them like they were in boot camp. Yep. Yep. Get the discipline going, right? Get some discipline in your body and in your mind, man. Even when you're tired, even when you're in pain, just go on. Because eventually you're gonna see yourself in your brain, right? Like, eventually you're gonna find yourself, and then you were thinking you could not do that, and then all of a sudden you do something that you could not do that, and then you're like, wow, what the fuck, you know?
I already had that time, man. It's an amazing feeling. He couldn't even walk yesterday. The only thing I'm gonna say about that is don't take it too hard. Like, you can train, but you can train too hard as well. And your body needs rest to heal itself again, right? Or you need to eat a shitload of food to actually heal yourself if you don't have the time for it. Was there somebody behind us? Mickey, tell me, what is he gonna do first? Is he gonna bulk and then lose fat, or is he gonna lose fat and then bulk up? Oh no!
Weak spot exposed.
Oh shit. Let's try to grab that weak spot again, guys. We're gonna get it. We're gonna get it. I think it's gonna do it one more time. Yep, there you go.
50% integrity.
Woohoo! Big fucking explosion. Oh my god, man. Love it. I fucking love it. We're doing good with the car upgrading right now. Oh my god. Good. So Mickey, you're actually staying with Plasma right now, right?
We're here, Spore.
Let's see what we got over here. Who the fuck was shooting that?
Sentient life form approaches.
Oh, was that it? You're kidding me, right? There must be... What is here? Is it down here or something? Shit, shit, shit. No, 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 no. No. Don't fall down. Fuck, no, I need to get up again. Yeah, the SpongeBob team, Fuzz. The SpongeBob team, bro. Man, it says that there's something over here. As you can see on the cursor. But I can't see shit. The fuck? This is some weird ass shit, man.
Emotional damage.
It is emotional damage.
Systems regenerating.
Boom.
I'm back, Walker, and feeling good.
If we cannot find it, we just go through it with the game, right, guys? Okay, let's see. I want to go further with the main mission, I think. We got a lot of stuff done already here. We could get that one. Or we could get... Let's try to get that one. Almost died there. Yeah, man. I fucking almost died there. Definitely, bro. Definitely. But we did not die. And that's the most important part, right? Don't die. Oh. There you go. There you go. Look at that. Look at that. We're gonna get that convoy right over there. But before we do that.
Bring your ride over.
So the junk.
Let me see what I can do about your specs here.
We got enough ammo in our car again. Well, let's get that fucking convoy, bro. I can use the horn. I love it when games let you use the horn, man. Oh, hi.
Destination reached.
Well, how do you use that smash? How do you use that smash? Hold the charge. Okay. Wait a second. Coming through. Definitely, man. Come on, dude. Coming through.
Energy shields detected.
Energy shields? I don't fucking care about his energy shield, bro. Look at this. Oh shit, I almost had it, boy. Fuck yeah, dude. There you go. We got that going as well. That was some good vehicle combat, man.
Systems regenerating. I'm back, Walker, and feeling. I'm back.
Those are not enemies, I hope. Fuzzy, coming through, bro. Hanging, banging, welcome back to the stream, bro! How are you doing, my friend? How are you doing, my man? You had to work again, bro? Thanks so much again for the fucking host, my friend! Man. Fucking amazing. You at work again, bro? Like, the loyalty of some viewers, man. I fucking love it. Oh shit, what the fuck? Whoa. Wait. Fuck off. Wait a second, hang on. Another try to leave me? Wait a second. That was just a fucking drive-by? You serious, bro? Not today, and tomorrow I'm off, but I'm working this weekend. Oh, so you're free, bro? That's fucking amazing, man. That is fucking amazing.
Here's one of them bandit dens again.
But yeah, I'm doing quite good, man. If I'm actually true about that, you know? My day started good. I was actually going to the gym today with Fuzz. So it was amazing after a long time after my booster shot. Because I'm still not feeling quite good because of the booster shot for some reason. But yeah. I had just a blast in the gym, man. It was fucking amazing. I got so much energy from the gym, right? And then I just came on, and then I get bits and stuff. Off to get the kiddos. Oh, you're going again? You're going again, bro? You're going again, Sean? I think he's I think he's already left. Oh no. Well, you need to get the kiddos from school, bro. That's more important, of course, man. You take care and drive safe, okay? And give big hugs and kisses of Schmellow to the children, man. To the little fam of Schmellows. But your story. Yeah. I was talking that to Bangin, right? He always flips by and then he hosts me and then he goes away again. But I fucking love it, man. But you want to hear my story further than Fuzz? I can tell it to you though. No problemo. Wait. Oh, we could go that. No, that's the back way. What? This is enemy difficulty 10. And then you stop it, yeah. Yeah, like, you know, I just said, like, I had a blast in the gym. And then eventually, I just came on, you know, I had some relaxation. And then, I watched some Peaky Blinders. Peaky fucking Blinders. I eat my lasagna, I fucking love lasagna. With some, how you call it in English? Cabbage, I think. And then after that, what was that? I just come on, and then, like, Alorsham Rose actually gave me 200 bits directly, man. Man. And then, you know, another 3 bits. And then, oh my god, you guys watching me already, and then almost 80 followers. It's all positive vibes for me today, man. I fucking love it. And I just had just one coffee, you know? Just one coffee, not more. Yeah. Okay, we got that shizzle going down there. Oh, look at that. That one is fucking nasty right behind there. Look at that. Lettuce, yeah, I think you called lettuce. Oh, fucking hit it. Oh, wait, that must be. I need to grab that. I'm back, but kind of sleepyhead. It's okay, you can just relax, right? There you go, there you go. That's not a storage container, right over there. That's amazing, Schmello. What is, bro? Oh yeah, and what's even better, I got another trophy, man, just now. Like, yesterday 2 trophies, now I got 2 trophies, man. Positive vibes all around me, man. Look at that. I think that was it, right? I think that was it. The story, yeah, yeah. But it's not a story, it's real life, bro. I kept streaming on my phone, I had to stand by while I sleep a bit. I'll keep checking, alright? Bad headache back again. It's okay, Matt Rose, you need to take some aspirin if you got that over there. Maybe it helps, okay? You need to take care for yourself. Eat some fruit, eat some vegetables. As Schmello always say, eat your fucking vegetables and get your vitamins, right? Always. Always. Every single day. Be because an apple a day keeps the doctor away, right? That's what they say in America. Okay, we got this stuff going. Where's my car? Buzz, I'm really curious what game you're gonna platinum next, bro. I'm really curious about that, brother. Yeah, you take a rest, bro. Take a rest. That's important to take a rest, right? That's a little shack in the desert. What was that? Dust crossing. What do we got over here? Just one chest, that's all? What the fuck? Okay. That was easy.
That's a repowering station.
Oh shit.
We're here, Spore.
Hi. That will find me, that will find you, bro. Just fucking put it on. Let's go. Man, you're gonna fuck a platinum Destiny 2, bro? You know that's hard, right? Oh, did I fucking end it? Two more trophies, yeah. You could try it, Fuzz. Why doesn't it go? Going faster and faster, right? Because that is what we need. What's happening right now? Back maybe? What do you mean with back? Oh. I think it glitched out. Yeah, it fucking glitched out, bro. It's fucking glitched out on me, are you serious? Yeah. Oh my god, man. That's so bad. Let me just drive away for a second and then go back. Maybe that helps. Oh, hi. What the fuck? Oh, wait, there are two pylons. Wow, oh my god. Now it's gonna work. Now it's gonna work. I hope. Yeah, there you go. Come on, then. Oh my god, what the fuck? Alosian, Rose, you're crazy! You are crazy, Rose! What the fuck? What the fuck? 42 minutes! Thank you so much, Sunshine. Thank you so much. You make me so happy, you know that? That's a big fucker. Shit, I'm empty. Fuck, wait a second, man. Shit, man, I need to get the fuck out of here, bro. This is hard, man. Wait. Oh my god, man. That was a hard battle, man. Holy shit. That was a hard battle, man. Fuck.
Systems regenerating. Partial integrity restored.
Man, Rose, thank you so much for the 42 bits again, man. Oh my god. Crazy, man.
Whew. I'm back, Walker, and feeling good.
Well, how the fuck? How the fuck did we get out of here? Well, that was a hard battle, in my opinion. Phew. Well, we got a range of crossfire over there. Well, let me check the trophies. What do we got? Like, let me check the trophies for a second. Are there any miscellaneous trophies left to get? Kill two enemies with the same shot using the hyper cannon. Definitely a hard one. That was actually a hard area, yeah. Rupture a total of 200 using the rocket launcher. Kill 300 after restoring all health. Turret. Kill an enemy with turret drone explosion. Hydrate. If you want me to hire me right now, I need to leave the stream because my I need to grab a glass downstairs. I'm busy with that one, the 128 vehicles. 10 seconds with a Raptor. Knock 19 bikers off their bike with the Phoenix Dodge. Scoop up an enemy with a dumper truck? What the fuck? Goon, blow up a goon with a goon tank boomer. Pop 17 balloons. 30 spider drones. Traverse the bridge to the eco pod in the wilds. Visit every trade collision center. I'm gonna stream till 10, so it's 2 more hours. I'm gonna grab some water because, yeah, I need to hydrate. Be right back, guys. Wait, I'm gonna do it in style, right? I'm gonna do this in style. 1 second, guys. There you go. Be right back, guys. And we're back again. That was awesome, right? Okay. So we need to find a dozer or something. Oh, by the way, Rose, look at that. Some water over here. Thank you so much for the hydrate, Rose. Thank you so much, girl. Well, I can get the Raptor. Like, we need to maintain the speed for 10 seconds. Well, that thing is fast, man. It's so weird to do this. What? I'm gonna check it up for a second. How was it called? On the limit. Profiles. Rage 2 on the limit. On the limit. Okay, wait a second. We're gonna get this trophy, guys. Yeah, we're definitely gonna get this trophy. I know how to do it. I know how to do it. I already saw how I need to do it. We need to take a straight road right over there. I think this is quite a straight road, right? Yeah, this is great. Let's go. Pop that trophy, man. Shit. What the fuck? Oh. Why doesn't it pop the trophy? What's that? Let's go to this area then. Right over there. This is one long way straight. Where's the... I can go to Mutant Bash. Wow, look at that ugly face. What the fuck? I thought we could get it. Let's pop that vehicle back. Oh, that thing is so fast, man, you cannot even turn it properly. Wait, you look it up, right? Yeah? Why? Why, bro? You saw something else? Wait, can you upgrade it? Huh. What do you mean fully upgraded? You cannot upgrade it. Here. You cannot upgrade the Raptor. Yeah, I was thinking about that too, but it says here that you cannot upgrade it, so fuck. Oh shit. What, did he fucking kill me? Oh my god, man! You fucking killed me! With just one hit! Wow. Okay. That was fucked up. Man, fuck that, I'm gonna get this way. Yeah, I saw a good road for it first. I saw a good road for it.
Road
shit. It is definitely you should not pass, man, with the road choker. What the fuck? That dude would be like, oh, I thought you were thinking about a road choker right over here, man. Man, I fucking hate it. Now you're making me mad, bro. What a timing. Yeah, bro. That was a perfect timing from you, man. Let me grab the shotgun. Unexpected for me, too. Wait, there must be a data pad somewhere? Where? I see the last fucker right over there. Oh shit, I didn't need to turn that way. Let me grab, get up here. Turn that one as well.
Meteor.
But where's the meteor? So this is that road where we need to go. Yeah. Wait, is there a fucking town over here? There is a fucking town. Okay, so if we follow this road, then I need to get the trophy. I hope so. I need to drive straight, come on. Got it. We fucking got it. That was a good one. On the limit. No, that way. Okay, thank you. Let's see. Despite this is just story, I guess. Let's go, bro. I want to do that one, the dozing one. Let me check out that one. Dozing. Big yellow, can we find... Well, Let's try it. Let's fucking try it. I already see where I need to go. It says I need to be one of the Mutant Bash area, so we're gonna find that. Oh. There needs to be one at the Mutant Bash area. I don't see a bulldozer over here though. Maybe it's outside. That would be possible. But what did it say? A bit west of the map. So north, east, south, west. So there needs to be a bulldozer somewhere, I guess. North, east, south, west. That's not a good one. I see a fucking bulldozer right over there. Right over there. What is this? This is a boomer. There was a trophy with the boomer as well. Yeah, I need to do something with this too. Yeah, I need to kill a goon with a boomer. Or something like that. And there's a goon right over there. There you go. Yeah, already got it. That was fucking easy, right? Fucking hell, man. Now, there are some dead people over there, so we could actually get the other one as well now. Right? We need to shovel a dead body with that special one. With that one. Fucking weird, right? The bulldozer one. Well, you can use this thing to get up and down, but I don't know how. Oh, look at that! Okay. Now, there was a dead body right over here somewhere. Right? What was it? Can I get? No, wait. Come on, dude. No. quite hard. It's quite hard to do. I thought I was here, right? Oh wait, there's another one. Maybe we just can grab all that one. Oh fuck, he's gonna attack me. Wait, how the...
Yes, it is true. Dumbledore is extending a challenge to you.
Well, yeah, that will be really, really good, by the way. I know what to do. I need to take it slowly. Otherwise, you will actually kill them. And that thing needs to be down. So. Find some more enemies. Oh, I see more enemies over there. Let's try it. This thing needs to be all the way down like this. And then try it slowly. And just scoop it. What happened over there? Oh, we got it! We got it! That's good! Bit overkill. But we got it, bro. We fucking got it. Now, let's give me back my beauty Phoenix.
Hello, Walker.
Hello, Phoenix. Welcome back, girl. Let's kill some more. No, you know what we're gonna do? What the fuck? What the fuck happened over there, man? We need to find some more pods. We need to find some more pods. We need to go that way. We need to go that way. We can go here. We're gonna find some new epic stuff, man. It's over there. Somewhere over there. We're gonna fly, Fuzz! It's right over there. What the fuck? Is it inside there? Not high, man. I cannot get high. Wait, this is so bad. There you go, I got it. I think it's inside here. Yeah, I think it is definitely inside here, yeah. Let's fucking get it, man. Five auto parts, it's quite good. There's a data pad somewhere. What? Oh, the data path goes away again. What? That is some weird ass shit. We got the stuff though, so. Wait, oh wow. Did not see the data path, but we got it. Got it, bro.
Scanning complete. Madam President, welcome to ARC 415B.
Look at that. We got a fucking rocket launcher, bro. That's a big fucking gun as well. Holy shit.
That is the smart rocket launcher. It fires nanotrite-propelled rockets, which cause large radius of
damage. Nanotrite-propelled rockets. Oh my god. One more storage, mate. Fire.
Accepted. In precision aim, the smart rocket launcher can...
I'm really curious what it does when it's on full form, right? When you have the rage mode. Smart rocket launcher can also lock on target and fire multiple. Oh shit. Oh shit, look at that. Scanning. Scanning. Wow.
Do it again.
They just stop in the middle of the fucking screen.
Use the smart rocket launcher's overdrive against the simulated enemies.
Nah, I did not, bro. Oh wait, you mean the storage? Yeah, I'm gonna get that later though. What the fuck is this? You shoot all those rockets, man. Carnage. But there is a trophy for the rocket launcher, right? What was it? Off balance? Okay, okay. We just need to kill some people with the rockets as well, right? I don't know how it was called. Wait. Do I just need to kill them with the rocket launcher or not? Yeah, rupture total 200 using the rocket launcher. Yeah, so kill 200 people. 200 people with the rocket launcher.
May you bring a new human being.
That's one. I don't know how many that was, but a little bit overkill, don't you think? Well, where did you see the storage container fuzz? Because I can't see one over here though. It's down here. Let me kill those fuckers for a second. There you go, now we've completed it. That was good, bro. Thanks for the tip, by the way, Fuzz. Was it? Wait, did I blew up my own? I think I blew up my own vehicle as well. Hey, there's an upgrade available. Wait. Yeah, and then I tried skin. That's good. That is good. Colin, there you go.
70% integrity.
Mm. fuck was shooting that? What the fuck? That was fucking weird. Oh well. Hey guys. You know, Giddle Sunshine, how are you doing, girl? How are you doing, girl? Good to see you back in the stream, Skittles. So, where's the data pad? Where's the data pad? I think it's up. How is your day, Skittles? Pretty great, how about you? Yeah, I'm doing good as well, Skittles. I had my first time going to the gym in, I don't know, 2 weeks again? Or not 2 weeks, but 5 days again. So that was actually amazing. With Fuzzy Fuzz, I went to the gym again. I was quite sick because of the booster vaccination. Yeah, now I'm doing fine again. Still have a little bit of sore throat, but that's it. Can't complain. I'm doing great. I'm doing even more great because you're joining the stream. I didn't see that one. So no power outage for you anymore, Skittles, because I've seen everything on the Discord server. Oh, it's even a bigger area, holy shit. Wow. A lot of goons over there. She missed. But... So far, not yet, but the snow is coming down now. Oh, so there's gonna be... I hope not, but do you think there's gonna be another power outage again? Because last time it was not because of the snow, right? Yeah, there's a lot of enemies up there. So let me grab all those enemies. You're gonna have the rocket inside. Well, I don't know, Fuzz, because the rockets are quite... Oh, I got... They're quite hard to find, in my opinion. Oh, now we got six. Let me check where they are. Oh, Are you gonna stream today again, by the way? Skittles? And that was it, right? There's one more down there. That guy just survived a rocket shot. It definitely did. There must be another arc chest. Wait. Oh, it's right over there. It's all the way up. This is quite a big area, don't you think? There you go. Buzzy fuzz. I planted it tonight depending on the weather. Yeah, I understand that. I definitely understand that. Skittles. I hope it all goes well though. I hope the power outage will not. I hope there will be no power outage for you today again. That will suck so badly. The queen of the fam is back again, you know? Skittles, the queen. Man. You know, Platinum Rug and Skittles are the people that wanted me to do streaming again, man. And I fucking love it. I love it again. All thanks to you guys. I could go. I don't want to go down here.
Yo, Ragrat! I heard your crew took Still Town. Good job, you crazy goon bastard! I got myself a sweet little wrecked strong box not far from you. Yeah, we need to blow up some old arcade thingy in the box as the Still Town is holding poo-poo explosives! Oh, I need me some of that sweet fire boom!
Well, how do I get there? Can you jump there, I guess? Yeah, just get inside like this. You know that already, Skittles. You know that already. You and Platinum Rug, in my opinion, are legends of the Twitch. And you are, like, you are a legend because if you look how you grow nowadays, man. I'm going to tell you one thing, Skittles. Never, ever, never, ever forget me, okay? Never, ever forget me. Like, when you're famous and I'm gonna ask you a photograph or something, never ever forget me, okay? Can you promise me that, Skittles? There you go. We need one more data pad. I think it's down there somewhere. Yeah, we're going to go away. It's right in the beginning, wow.
We did it! Drop dead here! Goof yourself!
What do you mean you will never be famous? Come on, Skittles! You are already famous, man. In my opinion, you are already famous. Definitely.
No, strike that! Send me two bottles of Mediacool! It's better drinking than the swill. This goof deserves some top shelf shit! Goon World, baby!
Oh shit, that's a big fall, oh no. To me, you're already a legend. You know that, Skittles. You are already. Love to play and chat with all you guys. I know, but for some reason, you know, for some reason, you have that kind of how you say that? You have that kind of the chemistry, you know what I mean? Like, I can watch loads of people like streaming, right? But for some reason, you have that calming chemistry and, you know, just talkative, like, just the good vibes, you know. And what's more important, even the supportive chat. Like, you support everyone, right? And that is actually so amazing. That is actually amazing, in my opinion. I'm only one person, I know, but still, you are doing your best, and people see that, and I know that's why they love you, because you are doing so much for other persons, man. It's insane. Even when you don't know it for yourself, like, giving the positive vibes and stuff, you know, to actually stream again. Like, when I, for example, I feel bad and I see you streaming, I'm like, yeah, you know, and if there's something wrong, you know, people can talk to you, and that is actually really amazing. And that's the same with Platinum Rogue and Plasma and everyone that I actually met towards you and Plasma. I met so many great people. Let's get that fucker.
Enemy fire incoming.
Come on, dude. But they were hiding in the bushes? What the fuck? Yeah, I like the avocado too, man. I still need to make my personal emoticons as well, but I need to dive deeper into how that all works. Oh, you actually had to have a peach as well. That is awesome. Yeah.
Weapon overheated.
Thank you so much, Skittles. Thank you so much. I really appreciate that you say this, but you remember, Skittles, that we were actually talking about that my left me, right? And you were the first one that actually helped me with it. You were actually the first one that helped me with it, even before Fuzz. And I will never forget that. I will actually never forget that. That's how precious you are towards me, right? Because I've learned from my mistakes, and I will never, ever leave my friends anymore because of a woman. And to me, I already told you, that's why I think for me, you feel just like family, Skittles, and Fuzzy as well, right? Definitely. That's why. Platinum Rogue. Like, everyone.
Weapon overheated. Weak spot exposed. Destination reached. 50% integrity.
Yeah. Wait, I need to concentrate for a second. There you go. Yeah, we fucking got it. That was a hard one to get, man. Whoa.
Systems regenerating.
But that's what, like, Skittles, that is actually what Fuzz says, right? Like, if you look what happened the
systems
couple months.
Fully restored.
Like, the couple months. I was starting Twitch again, Skittles, which is actually just 40 followers again, or 44 in my head. But now I'm almost at 80 followers. It's fucking crazy, man. And I love it so much because, yeah, it was amazing. Oh, you saw the hearts on the screen, yeah. And I did not never knew that Twitch had such a good community. I already told you. Twitch is such a lovely community, right? Sometimes there are bad people in it, but you know, you can block them really easily. They're quite fast, I think. Oh, we're really close. 1 second. Oh, that is a big one as well.
Warning, enemy lock-on detected.
Let's go. Let's get the fuckers, guys. Oh, man. 70%
integrity.
There you go. We're doing so good right now, man. Oh my god. But we need to replenish some ammo, I think. Yeah, I bet we do. I bet we do. Let's go to... Where is that? Right over there. Oh, man. We are doing so good right now, guys. We're actually making so much progress. That's actually amazing. Okay, let me replenish the... stuff again.
Full service and extra loop. Hang on, I'll get my tools out.
Let me sell the stuff, like the junk we don't need.
Wait.
Never mind. You wait.
You still here?
For the whole stream, I did not have saved the game yet, so I'm gonna save for a second. Oh man, I love a coffee. I'm gonna enjoy my coffee tomorrow in the when I'm working, man. Tomorrow morning. Oh my god. I'm gonna enjoy it so badly. Wow, they're quite far. Wait, there's one over there as well. What? Let me go back then. Yeah, we can grab that one. How far are they, man? Oh, they're right over there. That's good. Oh shit, I missed. Man, can he dash forward? That's stupid. Oh my god, I missed again. I need to dash him for a trophy. God. Come on, dude. Yeah, what is he gonna do? What is he gonna do? Fuck that. I don't want to get off the cliff, though.
Energy shields detected. Where? Try alternative weapon.
Let's kill those energy shields for a second.
Destination reached. It's going to take something real special to penetrate those energy shields. Weak spot exposed. Weapon overheated.
That was easy. There's no arc in the area over here. Let's try to get some bazooka kills again.
Here's one of them bandit guns again.
We're here, Spore.
See, I don't have any ammo anymore. Fuck. Wait, let me check if I got some ammo. Can't I just make... Can I make ammo? Is that possible? Magazine capacity. There you go. That's good. What did I do that? Like inventory? Resources? You cannot make them. You can craft grenades, but not the other stuff. I hear a spy drone, by the way. What the fuck is it? Okay, let's get it easy mode. Whoa, a lot of explosions in this area, man. Holy shit. Wait, we need to get inside here. Look at that. Beautiful arc chest right over here. And the data pad.
Get this. Me and Muggs kinda moseyed off while everyone was busy shooting up that propane tank. We took as much tech stuff as we could carry and buried it out by the ditches. Whenever we get the word that we're done here, we'll just swing on by, pick up the stuff, and trade it for an ass ton of smellandella.
Man, you are so overpowered when your suit is fully upgraded, man. That's crazy. Wait, was that ammo? No. Let's get out of here, man. Let me repair the Phoenix.
Systems regenerating. I'm back, Walker, and feeling good.
Okay, so what's next? What are we gonna do now? I think we need to go this way because I bet there's gonna be another city over here. And that is another trophy as well. We got 40 more minutes to go, so let's try that. I'm gonna foster.
I'm fast as fuck, boy.
I'm fast as fuck, boy. You are fast as fuck, bro. Thanks for the sound alert again, Fuzz, my brother from another mother. Ah, there you go. Oh wait, wait. We're not gonna grab this one now, or do we? We do. Okay. Oh, shit. Shit. That was a drift. That was a motherfucking drift. Oh! Who was that? I didn't see that guy coming. Convoy.
Destination reached.
I'm not fucking getting those guys. Tokyo Drift, bro. It is, man. Ooh, that was so close. No. Wait, wait. Hong Kong, come through! I'm gonna do that pause. 1 second, I'm stuck. Wait. Did. Wait. Come on, dude. How hard is it to actually hit a motorcycle? I need to look out now.
Sorry, sport. I'm fresh out of bullets.
And we're almost dead. Fuck you, man. We got it! Again. Let's see. There are upgrades available. Done. It's fully upgraded. You cannot upgrade anything else. I can't hear, wait a second, I'm gonna get a flying vehicle again. I need to get out of here. Oh really, you cannot get that high? Okay. I just want to know, is there somewhere? Let me go down. Right over there. Oh shit, there's one right in front of us? Let's get to that one. We didn't have an arc. What is happening down there? Oh shit. Wait a second, Got him. The difficulty is 10, so what the fuck did we get in here, man?
Security scanning complete. Madam President, welcome to our 409B.
Ooh, a hyper cannon? What's that? The name is fancy though. And it looks fucking amazing.
That is the Hyper Cannon, a powerful weapon capable of charging a shot that can penetrate several enemies in a single trajectory.
Wow. It's a fucking sniper rifle and pulse rifle at the same time. Wait, I missed that one.
Accepted. Use the hyper cannon's overdrive against the simulated enemies.
What is the overdrive? I don't know.
Simulation.
I don't know, bro. I don't think it's not a trophy. I haven't seen that one with the hyper cannon. Only with the rocket launcher. The suicide? What the fuck? Wait, what is happening over here? Is this another... Why does it have so many enemies available, man? Multiple arcs just over here? I think that's it. That's why it's so crowded. Bro, seriously? Come on, dude. Do they keep coming or something? What the fuck? What the? That was fucking weird, man. But we got the stuff. That's good. We got the stuff. Now I don't know where my Icarus is. Welcome back, Fuzz. Welcome back, brother. Was it a trope? No. I don't know if it's a trophy. You mean the weapon? Like the weapon kills or something. I don't know if it's true. You can check it out on PSN profile. Wait, let me check. Hyper. Yeah, Hyper Express. Kill two enemies with the same shot using the Hyper Cannon. Wait, kill two enemies? So close to the front. Yeah. So that's the only one. Yeah, with the hyper cannon. It is a trophy. But that one is actually fucking easy to get, in my opinion. Wait, let me grab the Icarus again. That's not like with the bazooka with loads of hundreds or something, you know? I think that there's a city. Oh. If we find all the cities, then we have another trophy. Can we get up? Does it automatically go up? Nope. Shit. Okay, wait. How the fuck do we get out of here? Oh, now it goes high. Okay. Second, I need to check one trophy. Dreadwood. Yeah, there you go. Dreadwood is over there. We need to get over there, where my cursor is, right over there. There's a city, and I think that's the last city we need. Look at that Wasteland Vagabond trophy. There you go. Fuck yeah, man. Take it easy. Go down here. Good. Got another trophy, guys. Fucking amazing. There's a data pad.
Hawk, dumb. Forget about the Feltrat mining. You'll work ages without getting more than a handful. I know of an old Ark installation close to Greenhaven. We go swoop up all that sweet tech. We'll be living like barons next week.
Okay. We can take that convoy. This one is going our way. We need to go back one second. Yeah, man, we actually are going good today with trophies, bro. Same as you yesterday, right? Same as you yesterday, brother.
Nice,
Angus.
Great,
yeah, dude.
Fire
the
Angus.
Yes,
Trip and through.
I be here like good boys.
Oh shit, they're going the other way. I thought they're going our way. Almost 70%. I don't know, man. Do we? S-67. Almost 70%. Yeah, bro. What the fuck is that guy doing? That guy was smart, you saw that? That guy wanted to, he knows I wanted to bash him. Come on, dude, let me just bash him. Let me just fucking bash him. Way too easy, man. That was way too easy. Wait, there's another trophy that I want to get. Double cross? No. How's it called? Bowties. Already got that one. Blood Pagoon, we got that one as well. Dozing up with a dump truck, we got that. Reaching out to the pet, traverse the bridge to the eagle pod in the wilds. The wild eagle pod is south of the closed figure 8 road in the north section of the map. Wait. The wild's eco pod is south of the closed figure 8 road on the north section of the map. Figured 8 road. Do you see it, Fuzz? Oh, the Hypercannon one. We're gonna get that one as well. Yeah. Yeah, definitely. But the 8, like an 8 shape. Do they mean this? Do they mean this? This is a kind of 8, right? Must be the wild's eco pod. I think it is. I think it is. Wait. We're gonna get that other trophy as well, Fuzz. That's a tree stand.
Here's one of them bandit dens again.
This looks like a fucking racetrack, in my opinion. Wait, there is no eco-pod over here, what the fuck? Like 8 in the number, yeah. 8 in the number. We can just follow the road, let's see what we're gonna get. Yeah, I think so too, Fuzz. But I can't see any weird stuff over here. So that's actually weird. Maybe over there. No. No. Where's the Feltrite? Where's the fucking Feltrite? Oh wow. Got it. If I see normal enemies first, I'm gonna use a double headshot, right? I hear constantly that arc pod, I think. I don't know what it is, but it's fucking weird, man. Go down, don't go down. Come on then. Shit. That could be a good one. Do I need to just shot him? Do I need to just shot him or do I need to... No. I just need to shot them. No headshot, nothing. Where are they? Come on then. Oh Oh, he did not die! Man, that must be a fucking... What the fuck? Man, you fuck off, man. I don't need you. That's true, bro. You can actually fucking upgrade it. I forgot that. You can actually fucking upgrade it. Thanks for the tip, bro. Definitely cause your capacity. Air, armor breaker, shot break, breaker. That's good. That must definitely be a fucking headshot, bro. Boom! We got that one! Good! We got it, bro. That was a good one. I'm gonna clear this area and I'm gonna check that last trophy, and then I think it's good for the trophies for today, bro. Okay. Get some junk. Soldier, yeah, you're doing good, Fuzz. Thanks for the support, bro. Really appreciate it, you know that. My man. You're Sergeant Schmallow. That's where you are, man. Sergeant Smell it. Okay, we gotta have to think. Now let's check that last one. What was it called? Wasteland Vagabond. No? Reaching out to the past. Right. Reaching out to the past. Rage 2. Pick it up. Okay, I know where it is. I know where it is. Yeah, I know where it is, Fuzz. You are Sergeant Schmallow, bro. Sergeant Schmallow. It's right over there. For me, it doesn't look like an 8. Does it look for you like an 8? For me, it isn't. But, oh well, we're gonna go there. We're gonna go there. Sergeant's supposed to... Let me look! I already know where it is, bro. I already know where it is. It's okay. What do you mean the 8? Like, the collectible guide that I just looked up on YouTube says it's right over here. This doesn't look from me towards an 8, right? shit, you can actually... Wow. With a bit of fantasy, yeah, definitely. Now. We're just taking the shortcut. Now we need to walk on this bridge. Boom! There you go. 50% legum. And we got a new skin, man. Okay, we're gonna complete this for a second. And then we're done. That was not a weapon core mod. Oh, no, down here. Wait, you're not gonna tell me I need to walk all the way to fuck around. For the last one. What is that last one? Shit. Oh, it's right over there. I want to see it. Look at that. So, phew, that was it again, guys. That was it again. Fuck, man. Time goes so fast for some reason, right? Time goes so fast, guys. It's crazy. It is actually crazy. Okay, let me check out. So. That was it again, guys. Time goes so fast, right? Time goes so fast for some reason, right? But, as always, I need to work tomorrow, so we made some quite good progress today, guys. I really fucking love it. As always, as I say, man, eat your fucking vitamins, okay? Eat your vitamins. It's really important. And stay safe. And of course, if you did not hit that follow button yet, hit that follow button. It will help me greatly to achieve my goals. We need one more for 80 followers, man. I fucking love it. I love you guys. I love you, Fuzz. I love everyone that's supporting me, of course. I love Rose with the bitch cheering and everything. We had a great day today. Hanging, banging again with the host. Man, you're all like family to me, okay? Remember that. Remember that. Again, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Stay safe and sleep well. We will see each other tomorrow again, okay? Take care, guys. See you later. Shmello out.